When you unboxed your Jamstik Plus, you should have discovered the lithium-ion battery with the other accessories. That battery needs to be installed before you can enjoy your Jamstik Plus, and it's easy to do. Remove the battery cover by applying pressure to the thumb tab and lift the cover out. Insert the battery into the Jamstik Plus and make sure that the exposed battery terminals are oriented in the bottom right-hand corner of the battery compartment as it appears here on the screen. Replace the cover, and now you're ready to power up and get connected.